we've always been about supporting teachers and students in both high schools and elementary schools. And I think creating a resource like this courseware does exactly that. The courseware is an online teaching learning platform. And we created a course that's grade 12 advanced functions, pre-calculus, if you will, and also another course, the calculus and vectors grade 12 course. There is lessons, exposition, and there's also student exercises, quizzes, and investigations, all built right in for each of the modules. We've partnered with MapleSoft, and the entire courseware platform sits inside Maple TA, which gives us the power that Maple TA provides to allow us to build quiz questions that can be repeated with different functions and different numerical values, and students can enter it and it's marked right there. And instant feedback, instant gratification, which we know the students love.
Using these Maple investigations, it will allow you to jump over the more difficult calculation steps that you would have to do by hand without it, and actually get to what the method or the computation is actually doing. So this can really help students to solidify material without getting bogged down in all the calculations. I think that most math teachers would agree that one of the best ways to have students absorb and learn material is to have them run through as many examples, get their hands on as many problems as possible. So this is one way that students can get another group of problems to work on their own.
If you're studying at the grade 12 advanced level or teaching those courses, this is a perfect resource for you.